And now straight to our coronavirus numbers. One more death has been reported by the Taylor County Public Health District. 25 patients have died so far in connection with this virus. 20 new positive cases have also been added to the total that now sits at 1,805. 441 of those remain active.